You know, children, when Father Grigori made his pilgrimage to St. Petersburg, he traveled 1,000 miles, all on foot.
Yes, I walked and walked and walked all day, sometimes 3 days without food. I worked with the laborers and I prayed by the river, and I never once touched my flesh. But I was young then, and I have since learned that although the soul may belong to God, the flesh belongs to us.